Happy Aloha Monday, everyone. Hopefully you don't have coronavirus, or you don't feel sick and you don't have it and you're spreading it without knowing it. If you're like me and working from home, yes, this is my desktop from work. I have it home now, so I'm working at home in the mornings. Then I'm doing an at-home workout or running, but it's raining outside, so I'm gonna do a workout in my little home gym that's half a desk right now. But I thought I would just post myself doing it in case you want to do it with me. If you have, I don't know, 20, 30 minutes, follow along with me. I figure we're all at home, no excuses. You can't go to your gym, it's a cesspool, even though the gym where I work is still open at this point, but we'll see. Anyway, workout with me. I'm not playing music for copyright issues, but I do have a certain Marvel movie on in the background. If you want to play your own music, turn it on, get it going. If you have pets that are going to get in the way, it's just what happens when you do at-home workouts. Just be ready. This workout we're going to do is not my own original workout. It's from another program, but I like it because it kicks your butt and it doesn't take very long. It's 6 exercises, 6 reps each. 6 rounds of it, about 30, 40 seconds in between each round for rest. So follow along, do it with me. There's always a way to modify. I'm just gonna push through it because this is my workout today too. So if you see me out of breath and sweating instead of explaining everything, that's why. I'm getting my workout in right now. So join me and Pax, apparently. You need a set of dumbbells. That's it. So let's see, we got some biceps curls, some bent over rows, I'm gonna probably have an array of weights nearby because I have them. Whatever you have at home, just use it. If you don't have any weights, you can go through the motion and just focus on form and squeezing the muscles that you're supposed to be working. So let's see, I'm gonna do 10 pounds and then we'll just get started because I don't want to waste your time and I like really fast workouts with high intensity. So I'm gonna walk us through the first round and then the following 5 rounds, I'm just gonna do it. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna get my guide ready. I've got to pause you till I'm ready. All right, okay, so here we go. We have a burpee. So you're gonna go down, back, forward, stand. You're gonna have a curl and a press. I'm gonna scoot back because I have an overhead ceiling fan going. Down, back, forward, stand, curl, 2. Not so bad, that's 6. Next, a single arm bent over row. Put one weight down. When we bent over, feet are flat, bend the knees, hips go back, your back is flat, and you're gonna do one arm at a time, so I'll show you. Just gonna roll. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can always stagger the legs if that's a little bit easier for you, whatever way you wanna do it. 1, on the other side for 6. Good. Okay, number 3. You have squats with weights, without weights, whatever you want to do. Find your squat stance, going down, up, just 6. So if you're like, that seems a little too easy, you're going to do squat jumps with weights if you want to make it harder. I lost count. I think that's 6. Okay, woo, single arm snatch. I'm going to step back for this one to show you. Start on the ground, bend the knees, butts down and back. Drive it up. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other side. I'm going to show you from the side. You want the weight to go in one straight line up the body, hands overhead, down. 2, bend the legs. 3, the legs, not the legs. 4, down. 5, and 6. That's a lightweight for me. You can go heavier if you want to. Zaltman curls. So we're gonna go reverse grip. Hoo-ah. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127,
three. This is heavy for these curls for me. I feel it in my forearms. One more. Whew, good. All right. Plank position, you're gonna come down. I don't know if you can see me doing this. I'm all the way back there. You're gonna twist and kick the leg through. That's over. Other side, that's one. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. That's one round. Five more to go. I'm a little bit out of breath. You have 40 seconds to rest. Probably about 30 now. Rest, breathe, get some water. Oh, I forgot to fill up my water. Next rest, I'm gonna run in the kitchen and get water. Okay, grab your weights. We're going again. Burpees, curl, press. Down, back, forward, curl, press. I'm looking at my fan. Don't hit your hands on an overhead ceiling fan. Really only concerns you if you're tall. Down, back, forward. I'm leaving out the push-up. If you want to add a push-up in your burpee, do it. I've lost count again. We gotta be close. Whenever I lose count, I make myself do an extra and say, that's gotta be six. Whew, okay. What's next? Single arm bent over, row. Bend the knees, hand to the hips, butt is back. Single arm, row. You're pulling. Two, three, four, five, six, other side. Make sure you're not twisting at your midsection. Two, three, four, steady and strong. Five, and six, good. Squat jumps, do it. One, two, or regular squats, or regular squats with weights. Woo, okay. Snatch, I'm gonna go a little bit heavier. Got a 20 pounder, this would be more work. Down, six on each side. We go up, control, two, three, four, five, drive it, and six. Other side, we go. Down, two, drag it up. Four, five, and six. Back to my 10 pounds. Reverse curls. Two, just six, three, four, five, and six. Woo, sit throughs, you're down to plank. Pop it. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Rest, get some water. Sweating. It's hot. I'm in Hawaii. It's always hot. So I have fans going. This brings your heart rate down just enough. You can kick back up again. It's a big calorie burner. Grab your weights. We're going again. Round three. Ready? Go. Curl. One. Down. Again, if you need to, hinge and pull. Two, three, I have opposite foot in front. Five, six, other side, switch it up and pull. Two, biceps in back. Three, four, five, strong core, and six. Good. Woo! What? Snatch. Six on each side. Grab your heavier weight if you have it. Drop those hips. Oh no, we forgot, jump squats. Quick, get those out of the way, I lied. Keeping you on your toes. 3, 4, 5, 6. I was like, that seems too easy. My legs were more tired last time. Here we go, down. Drive it up, 1, 2. Drive it up, 4, down, and 5, and 6. Good. Other side, no rest. Keep going. 1, down, 2. Drop it down, drive it up. 4, 2 more, 5, and 6. Woo. Okay. Woo. There we go, reverse curls. 1, 2, 3. Almost there. 4, 5. Concentrated on the biceps and the arms. Sit through as we have 6. You're down and over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Rest. We're halfway through. That's 3 rounds down already. 3, 3, 3. Down already. Breathe. Recover. Let your heart rate come down just enough. Catch your breath. Water. Now, if you're sick, and you've got some respiratory issues, don't be doing this. All right, that's not gonna help your body heal from it. Do something a little more gentle to get your circulation going, but don't go intense. Here we go, round 4, we drop it down. Burpee, stand, curl, and press. Drop it down, back, forward, stand, curl, 2. Because I need some music when I work out. Going again, round 5. Pick up your weights. Got those burpees, curl and a press. Here we go. And go. 1, dumbbell rows. Bend it over, get a good grip, and pull. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Switch it up, other side, and pull. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Squeeze those back muscles when you're doing that. Make sure you're working the right things. Squat jumps. I'm gonna hold my weights and do it. Let's go. A little more challenge. Round 5, 2, 3, 4, like I just weighed. 5, 6, like I just gained another 20 pounds. It's not easy. Snatch. 6 on each side, go. 1, 2, drive it up. 3, 4, use those legs. 5, and your core. And 6, core, the powerhouse. Use it and breathe. Here we go. 6 over here. Drive it up. 5, down. And 4, down. 3, get your hand off your thigh. 2, and 1. Wow. Wow. Reverse curls. 6, slows it down. 5, 4. You got it. 3, I got it. 2, and 1. Just keep breathing. Bring it down. A little cardio burst right here. Ah, sit through. Pop it. 1, 2, 3. Woo. 4. Almost up. 5, and 6. Ooh. Rest. Working out's not graceful. I'm sweating. Okay? That's good. That's good. It's cleansing my system of all my toxins and bad juju. Exercise is a good stress relief. If any of you have anxiety right now, work out. Get that circulatory system going. You'll get your lymphatic system going. Help out your immune system, all the above. I'm just talking to waste time while we rest. If any of you are still here, good job. We're almost done. We have one more round, that's it. 6 movements, 6 reps. Grab your weights. Here we go, burpees. Down, forward. Curl, 1, 2, ha, 3, 4, 2 more, last 2 of these, 5, and press, woo, single arm, bent over rows. And we go. 6 on each side. 4, 3, flat back, flat neck, long neck. Other side. Core drawn in. 2, 3, engage it. 4, squeeze the back. And 6, that's it for those. Jump squats, last one. Last squats, let's go. Plyo. 2, 3, jump it high. 4, 2 more, last 2, and woo, that's 6. Gotta get a little excited towards the end, huh? Oh gosh, snatch, let's go, down, drive it up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 more on this side, last one over here, 6 on the other side, let's go, get them done, out of the way, I'm over it, there's 1, drive it up, 2, almost there. 3, get your hand off your thigh. 4, down, and 5. Last one. Hoo-ah. Oh, those felt sloppy. But you know what? They're working because I'm tired. And we go. 1, 2, back to my 10 pounds. 3, 4, 5, and 6. This is it. Last bit of cardio. You're down. Ha! Kick through. 1, 2, 3, 4. Whoa, 5, and 6. Ha. We're done. Good job. That's it. That only took 20 minutes and 16 seconds if you were watching with me, including all of my rambling at the beginning. So Good job. I don't know, maybe I'll do this tomorrow again. It'll keep me accountable too. And you can work out with me. If you see this at any time, do it. It doesn't take long. 20 minutes, that's it. Okay, bye. Stay healthy. Stay home. Bye. Peace out.